It's Thrifty Thursday with Sarah Mock of HowIPinchAPenny.com. Today we are stocking up on our Christmas bling for next year.
Yes, of course.
It's almost time to do that. We haven't hit Christmas yet.
No, but
it's time to start thinking about this.
I want everybody to be thinking about it. I need you to have a plan of attack.
Okay.
So we're going to give it a try.
Okay, tell us.
Plan of attack. You are going to be wanting to be looking for wrapping paper, of course. I buy my wrapping paper the week after Christmas, and the kids pick it out, and it's the wrapping paper for the next year.
And it's so cheap.
It is so cheap. And some things that are not really Christmassy, I mean, yeah, it has a little snowflake on it, but whatever. We use it for birthday.
Sure.
And you can turn some wrapping paper inside out and have the kids color on it and make a brand new wrapping paper.
Good idea. So,
yeah.
Good idea. Even something like this. This is beautiful.
Thank you.
And you
it's
can
our
get
Christmas
this
china.
On sale.
Yeah. They put out beautiful serving dishes for the holiday season. And once December 26th hits, it's time to put it 50% to 75% off.
So very good.
Yeah,
very,
so you can have
very good.
Some good things.
Ornaments.
Ornaments,
of course,
are awesome. These are dated. That one's from last year, 2012. If you have a baby's first Christmas, if it's not dated, somebody's bound to have a baby next year. So
yeah.
Think ahead.
Yeah.
Get a pink one, get a blue one, and you are prepared.
Yeah.
So yeah, and I buy ornaments for 2013. I will buy them after Christmas and put them on the tree next year, and no one will know the difference.
Hey, you bought it in 2013. Now this, to me, so gimmicky. It, you know, yeah, they sell this at Christmas because it's green or it's red, but
mm-hmm,
come on.
Yeah, it's serving and containers that it might have had a Christmas band around,
right,
it. Take it off, it's green, it works.
It's all year.
Yeah. Also, they have really cute plates out in craft stores. They're out there now, they're maybe $2 or $3. They're gonna be dropping 50%, 75%. Buy them now, put
yes
them on a shelf. That's where these were sitting this morning. And we're gonna put cookies on them and give them to teachers,
yes,
or someone at the office. And it's just
awesome. And leave
awesome
the plate there.
Leave the plate.
It was 50 cents.
Little extra gift. And grab stocking stuffers for kids this year for next year.
Yep.
You know how old your kids are gonna be next year. Get something age appropriate.
Just pack it away with your decorations.
Yeah.
And finally?
Finally, decorations for the home. This is a swag. I have a bunch of these for outside my house. A wreath, once again, 50 to 75% off. The longer you wait, the higher the percentage is going to be, but the lower the stock will be. So you've got to
right
find a balance.
Right, you're taking a chance.
You
sure
are taking a chance. So, and I bought these at a local nursery, and
very
so
good.
I was supporting something local, and now my house looks beautiful for Christmas.
Well, thank you, Sarah. HowIPinchAPenny.com. Always wonderful tips. Stock up now. Thank you so much.